Hello, my name is Dallas, and I'm back on the I did unlock another area, but I do want to kind of get a couple more parts out of this area while I still can, and since it's pretty simple. So what I need now is I need to get a group of blue going. And then the quickest way would be, I think I can just take them down and then throw them over the wall into the area. Let's take, like, 30 should be plenty. I don't think the bar is big enough to justify anymore. So I want to go straight this way. Stick bridge that they just built. I also want to check to see if the guy who actually killed stays dead, so this path is actually really clear. I don't see any fire breathers, so it might actually be that they're dead for a little bit. But if the blues are carrying this way, then I'm gonna have to either turn them all into reds or just run and swap them out. They would suffer horrible, horrible deaths if I was trapped on this way. Oh, that is a nightmare sound. How many do I need? 20. Since I know how many it needs now. I'll just head out this way. Gotta make sure I don't lose any stragglers in the way since I have an exact amount. Basically, what I want to do is keep them at the edge of the front. But I'm gonna swap them out rather quick. So now send them all up the bridge, because that probably be the end of my problems right there. Yep, I can. Come on, go up. Done. need like one or two to get the guys around. Then I need to get a couple of yellow. I don't know how many. Yeah. I need to take at least 5 yellow with me anyway to get the bomb so that I can finish off that wall. I probably can just take like 1 or 2 blue pigments. So far I'm pretty satisfied with how this day is going. Yeah, I'll just keep one with me. Let's get 5 yellows and work on the wall first, and then I'll come up for the full group afterwards. With the yellow ones, because then I'll scare them and then they'll drop all the bombs and I'll pretty much have wasted this whole day. I think 5 should be plenty to get this blown up. They look like they weren't going through the door for a minute, which would have been really odd. Actually, yeah, let's bring another group of these guys. So pretty much this is a testing. A small group should be pretty easy to manage past the geysers. I've got to keep them along the wall. Or just time it. It's not that hard. The geyser. There he is. the top and see how many Pikmin I actually need. It happens to be 10, but I'm done. It's a really easy trip. If it's more, then I'll have to bring the correct amount tomorrow. Might have enough time to do what I'm doing. This is probably the harder part, is trying to, like, finesse my way up there. But if I can at least get it on the ground, then it's just one day of red Pikmin, and then I can just have them carry it back. And then how many parts are left in this area after that? One. Away so I don't lose them accidentally. Put one blue one away. Run back. No. Exactly 15, so if I lose any along the way, then I can't do it. Guys respawn, or did I just go a different way? I think I just went a different way, that's what happened. But after today, it won't matter. So it looks like I'll have plenty of time to have them carry back. I go. Half of me is expecting them to just carry down right into the water. Expecting them to carry it all the way, but it was worth a shot to see if they could at least get past the death trap. So I might as well go to sundown now. Yep, since it's already doing countdown anyway. Froggy. Still kind of low on blue pigment. Like, I have enough that I don't have to worry about it, but I just kind of would rather have everything above 100. But anyway, thanks for watching it.